I'm not sure. I think the hand would be good against some sort of aggro. Let's keep this. But of course, it's team. Good, let's get that counter spell out of there. I reckon. Oh, they go now up to six and make a land. I can. Three. Got him down to one. That's not good enough, though. Okay, I want to bounce her now.
The land fights for us.
Okay, now I feel a little bit better about Nissa. Do I want to go overkill now and wish for a counter spell? Probably do. But which one? Negate or disdainful stroke? I'm going for the disdainful stroke here in case there is a big creature I want to counter instead. But yeah, let's see if you can scare Nissa off. Yeah, I suppose that's a thing. Oh, should I have blocked? I probably should have blocked, right? I don't need that one human. Oh, is this not something that's live because of x greater than 4? Yeah, this is something I absolutely don't want to bounce. On the other hand, they now already get to draw their cards and I can double stomp, right? Okay. And do nothing. This time I remember to block the land. At some point I probably also have to think about attacking, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I want to bounce Euro now? Probably should. Needs to get out of here. Oh, better late than never, right? Okay, we can play the fame. Now the question is, yeah, no, I can't. I have to count on this.
responsibility. Don't worry, I got this.
Okay, so this is going to be fun. And, oh yes, three lands, of course. I already have enough red, I have enough blue, I have enough of all. Oh, I should have wished for second blue. Shoot. No, it doesn't matter. Yeah, that's it, right?
Behold, nature's true power.
This might be a bad idea.
Okay, now basically just have to deploy everything, right? Actually, yes, I would like to put this on top.